Hello, this is Mystic Mohawk, and I come to you today with another subscriber suggestion read. So, one of my subscriber, Toot Toot, had a request. And Toot Toot wanted to know, what was the alliance that brought Momma Masculine and the Karmic together? So, Toot Toot, let's just get right into it. Since you wanted to know, what was the alliance that brought them two together? Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, we come to you today. We come to you in the energy of knowing. We would like to know, what was the energy that brought Momma Masculine and the Karmic together? Okay, so the energies that brought Momma Masculine and the Karmic together is the devil. That is the first arcana to come out, is the devil. Okay, so when one is in a devil-like energy, they have the inability to listen to others. They think that they are always right. They cannot make sound decisions. They are always in giving people the wide eye, stank eye, trying to make decisions about others. They always in the energy. They always in the energy where they may be violent. They may be in a betrayal energy. They may be in a narcissistic energy. They may be in a deceitful energy at all times. What is the other energies that this person is in, Holy Spirit? Okay, so this person is in the Seven of Cups energy. And when one is in the Seven of Cups energy, they lack action. They are standing on the fence. They are stagnant and stuck. This person possibly made decisions that they are now living in the city of regrets. They are rethinking their partnerships. They are rethinking their friendships. They are rethinking their current plans, and they do not know how to move forward in the Seven of Cups in reverse energy. So, this person is in the Four of Cups in reverse energy. And when one is in the Four of Cups energy, they feel like it's a missed opportunity. They feel like they missed out on something. The missing piece in their puzzle is not there. They have no imagination. They do not know how to move forward, and they are not experiencing any growth or grounding at the present moment. So, Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, we would like to know, what were the energies that brought the Karmic and Divine Masculine's mother together? We would like to know, Holy Spirit.
Yes, we would like to know. Using the her people get out of your feelings. We are using the Karmic confessions and adjusting your crown. Oh, these oops. Okay, well, we're gonna leave that on the floor. We're gonna leave that on the floor. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, we would like to know, what is the energies that brought the Karmic and Divine Masculine together, Holy Spirit? We would like to know, what was those energies that brought the two together?
Really?
Okay, so since these was late, these the first ones that failed. So what brought Divine Feminine and the Karmic together? The first card that fell on top is the number. Pick these up. These fell first and then those fell after. So the first card that comes out is the Netflix and Chill card. Oh, with the Netflix and Chill card. So this is how the Karmic and Divine Masculine start chilling with each other. They had nights with the Netflix and Chill, baby girl. They would sit there and hit the Divine Feminine in reverse. They would sit there and talk about you like adult, baby girls. And again, to sit there and clarify what I said, Divine Masculine and this Karmic would sit here and have all kinds of conversation about you, baby girl. Yes, they were sitting over there hating on you, saying hateful things about you. You know how those people be when they're in a relationship. They sit there and they lie on the other and tell lies and untruths about the other person so that they can get in with the other one. You know, those narcissistic tendencies that people do to get with others. Yeah. So Divine Masculine was putting so all on your name, baby girl. Yes. So it feel like this, so we'll pick it up just like we feel. Okay, so Divine Masculine was in the energy where he was sitting over there. He was lying on you, baby girl. He was sitting over there telling all kind of lies. You know, she don't cook, she don't clean, she don't do nothing for me. That's why I don't want to be with her. That's why she on the phone all the time. Yeah, you are beautiful. You better with her. I'm moving on. I'm moving on. I ain't dealing with her no more. Mm-hmm. There was an issue where he sat there and he was creeping and he was telling all kinds of lies to get with the Karmic. But we wants to know, we don't want to know what Divine Masculine did. We want to know what was the alliance, Holy Spirit, that brought these two people together. Why they had to sit here and hate on Divine Feminine. Oh, okay. So we have one here that both of them. So both of them are Karmics, because the first card that come out is you must pay before you lay, baby girl. So that was one of those instances where being a mattress back Karmic brought the Karmic and Divine Masculine's mother together. Using mind fuckery on people brought Divine Feminine and the Karmic mother, Momma Masculine, together. Being revengeful and hurtful to others brought these two together. Always trying to silence others and run their mouths and verbally attack people brought them two together. So we have the Karmic over there being her natural Karmic self. And we got Karmic Momma Masculine over there being a Momma Karmic. That's what brought the two together, is Karmic-like tendencies, okay? So if you wanted to know, Toot Toot, what brought them two together, it is Karmic-like tendencies. However, the Karmic is a little more shadier than Divine Masculine's mother, because the next card that comes out is the Fed Up card. So now, that same Karmic behavior that brought them two together, Divine Masculine mother is getting tired of it and she fed up, baby. Divine Masculine mother is one that's back there living behind the scenes and watching everything the Karmic does. This next card is fed up and watching behind the scenes angrily. So we have a Momma Masculine over here that may have had an alliance at one time or another with this Karmic. However, she is mad, baby. She's saying, hold up. She need to stop and need to give it up. Her shit ain't working. It is weak as fuck. Her shit ain't working. She is weak as fuck. Weak as fuck. And you know why she's saying it's weak as fuck? Because Momma Masculine is a Karmic herself. So she's able to point out these Karmic-like tendencies that Divine Masculine is doing, that the Karmic is doing to Divine Masculine. Oh, yeah. So the Momma sees the threatening behavior. and don't want this to get out. Because this is the second time I done changed this. This is the second time I done changed this. Now I'm going to need y'all to focus now, people. Focus. Focus, man! And stop the goddamn going on these daggone ads. Anyway, Momma Masculine now sees that threatening Karmic narcissistic behavior that Karmic's doing to her child. She's able to point it out because she did it herself. This next card that comes out is threatening, intimidating, threatening, and bothered by the Karmic and her behaviors. Yes. So now Momma Masculine feels like she's in a threatening behavior because what the Karmic is doing to her child. She feels like the Karmic is a narcissist. This next card that comes out is narcissistic behaviors. She also feels that her son, the Karmic has, is a toxic lover. This next card that comes out is a toxic lover. Being taken advantage of, walked over, no control, possessive, jealous. So not only do she feel like she has narcissistic behaviors, she feels like she's toxic. Oh, and she also feels like she's a thief. So the Momma Masculine is in all these energies where she can point on all these behaviors because she's a Karmic herself. But we ain't gonna forget about this is what the bond that brought them two together. They're Karmic. Like narcissistic tendencies is what brought them behavior. So you wanted to know what was the alliance to? It was the both of them being Karmics, okay? It was the both of them putting someone in an energy where they were sick. This next card that comes out is prescription, baby. Somebody was always going to see the doctor. Yeah. Somebody was always in an energy where they were saying sex isn't wrong, but you gotta be right. And if you have sex, you better wrap it up tight. Listen to me, cause Mohawk ain't joking. One pump and dump and your ass will be smoking. This call comes out, honey, when people don't use and protect themselves against STDs and STIs and they stay at the doctor. Yes, that was the alliance that brought them two together because they both have Karmic-like tendencies. Like, they brings their homies into situation where they gets their homies to help them do magic. The Karmic mother, Momma Masculine, knows all about it. So, honey, you didn't fit the scheme of being a Karmic, baby girl. That's why they did not like you. You did not do magic, baby girl. You didn't do scheming and beaming and cheating and lying. You know, you ain't do all of that. You ain't say, give me 50, give me a dollar. What you gonna do to make me holler? You wasn't in one of them energies. You wasn't in them energies where $50, maybe, give me, what my mama said, $50, maybe an hour, do something strange. Maybe $50, maybe an hour. I know that's right. Cut the jokes, Pepper. I did not need your extra add-on. Didn't I just, this the third time that I have did this? I mean, like, come on now. What is the situation here? Stop it. And excuse me, Coco. I don't know what you're doing upstairs, but stop what you're doing. Excuse me. Yes. These Karmic mothers over here, baby, is in the energy of $50. Maybe an hour. I will do something strange. Excuse me. $50. Maybe an hour. I'll do something strange. I'll do something strange. I got that power. Yes, that mama stayed in that. Excuse me, Coco, if I have to tell you one more time.
Get yourself together, Coco.
Yes. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, we would like to know, what was the energy that brought these two together? The Karmic. Oh, girl. Again. That comes out again. What brought them two together? Because both of them does magic. This next card that comes out is negative spells. And both of them don't do spells too well because it comes out negative spells. So we got the Momma Masculine and the Karmic over here trying to do spells and they don't work. Okay. We got the Karmic and the Momma over here making bad choices. We got the Karmic and the Momma over here hating on the Empress. So if you wanted to know what brings them together, it's just natural all-out born damn hate. That's what's bringing them together. Oh, what brings them together? These two likes to be in third parties. These two likes to be in entanglement. So we have an old Momma Karmic over here that knows all about these karmic ways because she lived that karmic life, okay? Because this next card that comes out is third party. That's why she was so accepting of the Karmic, because she had been in a third party herself. She is so accepting of the Karmic because she has been a male beater herself. This next card that comes out is a male beater. She is accepting of the Karmic because she had did something strange for a little piece of change. This next card that comes out is escort. Yes, Momma Masculine knows all about that. Momma Masculine knows about being knee-high, private high, or in somebody's business. And the next card that comes out is curious about you. So we have a karmic mother that's all up and through somebody's business also. This is the alliance that brought the karmic and the mother together. Yes, because both of them can be stalkers, okay? So the next card that comes out is stalker. This is why them two don't like you, baby, and they had an alliance because both of them have the same kind of narcissistic karmic-like behaviors. Both of them can be scorned females, darling dear. What else is going on with this karmic and this Momma of these tendencies that both of them act like? Yes, both of them has mental health concerns, baby girl. And to try to get away from the mental health concerns, they have addictions. What else is going on over here? What brought them two together? Them two are false, two false, deceptive, dishonesty, false women. That's what the alliance that brought them together. Them two can be obsessive lovers. That's what brought them two together, if you wanted to know, Toot Toot. Yes, you didn't fit the mold, Toot Toot, of being a hater. You didn't fit the mold of being a karmic because you're divine feminine. So those behaviors did not suit the Momma because you was trying to live your life right, okay? So what is the other behaviors that brought these two together? That brought this alliance together. They like to keep men stagnant and stuck. See, you didn't fit the mold. You didn't do magic on Divine Masculine. You didn't cheat on Divine Masculine. You didn't treat him like natural born shit. That's why you didn't fit the mold with Divine Masculine's Momma. Because Divine Masculine's Momma is an old karmic. This is why she had an alliance with the Karmic, because she can relate to her old Karmic-like behaviors, baby. Meanwhile, Divine Feminine, she didn't relate to you, baby, because you was always in a chill, relaxed mode. You was always in a mode where you was getting money. This next card that comes out is getting money. You was always in an energy while you was unbothered by the bullshit. You didn't care about none of those things that was going on. You were too busy focused on you. That's why Momma Masculine did not like you.
You ain't kiss her ass. You wasn't a ass kisser like the Karmic. The Karmic kissed her ass because she wanted her attention, darling. Then you was too busy over there doing you, making your money, being a hustler, baby. Yes. And Divine, this is how Momma Masculine can relate with the Karmic. She stayed in the energy where she was always wanted to have an old keeper nigga baby. Yes, this Momma Masculine stayed in the abortion clinic. This is how she can relate to the Karmic. She stayed in the energy where she kept men crying. She stayed in the energy where she was doing magic on people where they had to smudge their smace to get away from her. She stayed in the energy in her younger days where she was fighting over men, and stayed in the energy where she said, I kept you fighting over my love. That's why I was in a third party with you. She stayed in the energy where she said, I was jealous of your relationship, so I broke it up. She stayed in the energy where she was always behind the scenes lurking and stalking. She stayed behind the scenes where she was being a gold digger. Yes, mama knows about that. And it often hurts the mama. She's haunted how she acted in her younger day. She's haunted that she had sex for materialistic things, okay? She's haunted that she's disconnected her feelings and acted like a Karmic and didn't take care of her kids. And that's the T, says our Divine. Our Divine says, yes, that mother had many options in her day. This is why she could relate to the Karmic and how she acts. The mother had many faces of fuckery. That's why she can relate how the Karmic acts. The mother stayed in the energy where she was getting shots in that ass and stayed at the doctor, says our Divine. This is how she can relate to the Karmic and the antics that she do. How else can she relate? She herself, Momma Masculine, was emotionally abused. She was sexually abused, and she thought that her body was gold too. Mm-hmm. Momma Masculine was a low-key hoe. She wasn't up running forward to her. She was low-key. This next call is not announcing that she was a Karmic hoe. She ain't announced that she's secretly not showing her hidden info to her whoredom. Yes. Momma Masculine was low-key with her. Momma Masculine stayed in her lane with her whoredom. She ain't loud like you are, Karmic. What else is Momma Masculine that y'all related to each other? Mm-hmm. Momma Masculine a slick bitch too. Momma Masculine in her day was all about getting that paper too. Mm-hmm. Yes. Momma Masculine was a big extra in her days too. This next card that comes out is over the top, trying too hard, completely unnecessary, excessive or dramatic. Yes, that would have been Momma Masculine. That was the alliance that kept them together. They was both has mental health concerns, bipolar Betty's. Both of them over there has been through domestic violence as children. Those were the bonds that brought them together. What other bonds that brought them together? Oh, they was in a situation where men avoid them. So they had no other choice to be the side piece. This is avoiding. Mm-hmm. And when men found out about them that they wasn't shit, they thought that shit was sweet, they left their ass alone. That's why Momma Masculine is a woman over 60 that is alone and is by herself. Cause when she was in relationship, she played games and showed people fake love. She herself was a player. What else is some of the tendencies that brought them two together? Both of them are backstabbers. Both of them are backstabbers. Both of them are frauds that scheme and beam that may have been to jail for fraud-like behaviors. Both of them are fake friends. Both of them do moon magic. Both of them are nasty, trifling women that don't clean up their house. This next woman is biohazard home. Meanwhile, they didn't like you, Divine Feminine, neither one of them, and they wanted you out the way because you wasn't like them. You is a boss bitch. This next card that comes out is boss bitch. Momma Masculine hated you, Divine Feminine, because she seen something in you that she could have been in her younger day, but she wasn't because she was too busy laying on her back, being a mattress back, not being a real woman and working hard for it. Momma Masculine and that comment took their alliance to hate on you, baby, because your shine irritated these demons. Them two demons ain't like you, baby. Your light irritated them two demons, baby. They got anxiety when they seen you was being successful, baby. They got anxieties when they seen that all they was worth is the mattress back and the mama and the karmic seen that, baby. And their toxic like ways they seen it. And their ways of not paying bills and being evicted. That is how what brought them together. Their toxic ways and talking about people, that's what brought them together. And guess what? Both of them have inner childhood wounds. Both of them are bugaboo bitches. Both of these bitches are destroyed, shattered, and fucked up. So if you wanted to know, Divine Feminine, what brought them together is both of them fucked up comics. And I'm going to say, if you like my vibe, like, share, and subscribe. Thank you, Toot Toot, for your question.